Welcome, brothers and sisters. Welcome to a new video of Triple Case. I wish you a happy new year, brothers and sisters. May God bless you and your family abundantly in this new year of 2021. May you always stay on the path, full of faith, without any doubts, walking that glory path towards Mount Zion. May you always be part of the remnant army of kings and priests, and so that the Lord can elevate you up now into the clouds to transform you into your destiny and purpose here on earth, to bring in the harvest of the ages and to prepare the way before our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. We have entered 2021 with great blessings, with great hope. The Lord has seen our faith. We have committed ourselves in 2020. We have burst ourselves forth into our new destiny. Now in 2021 will be that manifestation, will be the reward that the Lord will give us for our faithfulness. He will come forth and bestow unto you a new life, a kingdom life. You will receive resources, finances, all rewards that were stored up for you will now be released. Everything will come forth so that you can walk now the destiny that you were always called for. Brothers and sisters, I wish you a happy new year 2021. Thank you for being part of Triple Grace. Thank you for coming forth to listen to the messages, for the revelation that the Lord has given us. This year will change everything. This year will be the year of the kingdom. You have seen the prophetic word for 2021 and also that one for January 2021. If not, watch them. It will already start, it had already started with a bang, and it will continue to amaze you, and it will take you above and beyond. Brothers and sisters, I love you all so dearly. I thank you for all your support that you have given to Triple Grace, and especially for the people who have supported the Ark of the East, the place of refuge that the Lord has commanded us to build. I thank you for the support into Operation Kingdom, for all the people who have taken their battalions into the open, to the battlefield. And I thank the Lord for all the people who will still do it, just now at the beginning of 2021, who have come forth to support Triple Grace, the Arks, and Operation Kingdom, for the ones who take their battalions to the battle line right now as a New Year's declaration. Thank you, brothers and sisters, for everything. And let us move strong, in unity, together, into 2021. Be blessed in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen and amen. Happy New Year.